The representation of HIV in film, particularly in Hollywood film, has been quite hit and miss. And sometimes you would think that the biggest virus to hit mankind in the last 30 years, the last century, has kind of been a very low-key topic in terms of Hollywood, whereas other things they've made films about, such as the Cold War over the last 40, 50 years, was a real key theme for them. The key film in the history of worldwide consciousness around HIV was Philadelphia, and that starred Tom Hanks and Denzel Washington. And for me, the interesting thing about Philadelphia is that it was very controversial because it had a mainstream Hollywood A-list actor playing a gay man who effectively was very, very ill with AIDS. And the way that they made the film was that you saw very visually he had Kaposi's sarcoma, so he had the lesions on his skin. You saw that he was losing weight and he was dying. But the film was the first film in Hollywood history to touch on AIDS and HIV and to make it an issue that people started talking about. And of course, it won awards at the Oscars, and that is seen as being the time that HIV really entered the mainstream.